So many. Oh, so cute. Hello.
Dale Philadelphia. Philadelphia. Europa.
Tu sei lì. Pufoscele.
Oh. I want to touch the mouse, but I don't think we'll find.
Hello.
I have disinfectant.
Yeah, me too.
He's pooping. This one is pooping. I love him. Cutie. Pooping one. It's a boy.
It's a boy. It's my boy.
Oh, this one's very nice.
You take it. Hello. This is a cutie. Everybody's cutie here. So cutie. Look at you. Oh, you came also for cuddles? Oh, cutie. Cutie. Everybody's pooping. Everybody's pooping. Oh, who is here? Who is here? The most pooping one from all of them. We take him?
Yes. Hello guys, in this video except cuddling cats, we are visiting the Profitis Ilias Church in Protaras, which is in the top of this rock. In order to get there, you'll need to climb 156 stairs, but at the end, the view that you will see there definitely worth the effort.
Wow, look at the view, eh? We made it to the hilltop here, and this is the Church of Profitis Ilias.
The Church of Profitis Ilias was built in 1984 and it was used with natural stones and was taken from the surroundings here, so it is in a perfect harmony with the area around us.
The interior of the church is very unique, with walls and ceilings decorated with vivid paintings from the Bible. In the summer, hundreds of visitors come to worship the grace of Profitis Ilias, but also to enjoy the splendid panoramic view spreading in front of their eyes.
And of course, from up here, you can enjoy the magnificent view from Protaras and Pernera, here all the village. You can even see the Famagusta, the ghost town over there.
There are also trees of remembrance where you can tie something to one of the branches in remembrance of a loved one. Every year on 20th of July, many visitors come to celebrate Profitis Ilias' memory, and a special event takes place in the church. At the end, a visit to Profitis Ilias will allow you to experience the spiritual as well as the historical side of Protaras. And especially if you're a cat lover, you will definitely enjoy the presence of those fluffy creatures running around you. And that was our visit to Profitis Ilias Church. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe for more videos like this. Thanks for watching, and we're gonna see you in the next one.